What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I will show you how to bypass the FRP lock on your Samsung device with the latest method in 2022. To start with, connect your Samsung to the computer. And on the Foro key interface, click on Remove Google Lock section. Then select your device OS version, Android 11. Then click Start. Then Foro key will send a notification to your device. Tap View. Then you need to download a Samsung Galaxy Store. Once downloaded, install and launch it. On the browser, type tenorshare.com/FRP-APK. Then open it. Go to Galaxy Store and install Alliance Shield. Then sign in with your Samsung account and move on. Once installed, launch it. Then we can move on to the next part. Use Alliance Shield to allow the system permissions and sign in with the username and password. If you don't have an account, please register first. After signing in, name your device to make it easier to identify it for remote management and alerts. Tap Next. Turn on Device Admin. Tap on Activate. Next, turn on Knox. Then Agree. And tap on Finish. When you see the Alliance Shield homepage, you can see that Admin and Knox are marked with green dots. Everything good. Let's move on. Tap App Manager. Next, just follow the guidance on Forward key to revise the file. Search for service mode and tap it. Tap Activities and find the file with the name containing USB at the bottom. Select it and tap Open. Check MTP plus ADB. Then unplug the USB cable and replug it. On Foro key, click Next. It will start removing the Google lock. If you see the screen flickers after removal, take it easy. It's very normal. All you need to do is to press the volume up and power button at the same time to restart the device. After restart, here comes the final part. Also follow the steps accordingly. Go to Settings. And select General Management. Scroll down to find Reset. And tap it. Choose Factory Reset. Then tap Reset. And delete all. Enter your Samsung account password and tap OK. FRP will be completely removed after the device restarts. Let's skip the unimportant setup part. And when you see the page asking you to sign in with your Google account, instead of the verifying page, which means the FRP lock has been removed completely, you can skip the step and set it up later. And congratulations, now you have already removed the Google account successfully. No more accounts ahead your way. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.